one. Fight.
I gotta stop doing double dash after that. It's foolish of me. What the fuck? What? If he... okay? Well, I don't understand what the matches today are so fucking weird. Like, it's gone to shit today. Where is he going? Don't do it. Holy shit! Uh-oh. I don't know why I did that. Oh shit! What?
Time over. Round two.
That was close. That was getting dangerously cheesy, man. Fuck. Oh my god. What the shit? Uh-oh. Peace. Oh no! Oh no!
It can't be over! Final round. Fight.
Uh-oh. Damn. Nice. That double light kick was so fucking... Well, I guess it's three bars. But it looked like he barely moved. Oh no! It's okay. It's not like it was lethal. Oh my god, we're gonna lose. Nice throw. 100%. If he throws a fire, I can get a second V-trigger or something, I don't know. Yes. What? Shit. Alright, sounds good. Oh my god! You win. I can't believe it! Oh my god, bro. I can't believe it. I can't even see the shimmies, bro. Pressing buttons on minus two, it's annoying. Why does he do that? He's dashing into it, bro. Holy fuck! That's a fake block string. Why does every Ryu player do that? It's minus two. It doesn't work, even against Nash. We did it, guys. It required insane concentration. It took the most insane concentration to stop those dashes, dude. Holy shit. Show him the gap. I have never played a Nash mirror match. You guys notice that? This is the first time. Fight. Is that a thing? Like to spam Scythe? Trying to walk under it. He plays very like he just does a lot of like moonsault. I know it's fake, so I just gotta adapt to that and it should be fine. Like that's pretty much what he's relying to win. Just not used to it.
Yeah. Nice. Why do you sweep? Oh, that was really bad on my part. I bet the Xbox controller is twice as heavy as a PS5. I don't know, that's the heaviest controller I've ever used, so I'm curious about the Series X. I'm gonna plan to order one later, but I didn't bother. Like, that controller, I'm not exaggerating, it's seriously the heaviest controller ever. It's really heavy. Like, super heavy. What? Why? Why throw away the whole match? The problem with this Nash player is that he's not solid. Like, he's not playing solid, you know? Like, yes, he's mixing it up and he's staying unpredictable, but he does too many unsafe things and unnecessary things, you know? Like, it's... Oh, I tried doing EX strategy assault there. He's doing so many sweeps and stuff, you know, and like, he's making it so that, like, even if he gets a life lead, I can make a comeback by just waiting. So he's getting frustrated too. We're playing the same character, though. Like, he can play this way, too. Tried to punish that dash. I'm getting hit by that a lot, by a lot of players. I'm really predictable with that Song Fu. See if he neutral jumps again. I didn't do it. Okay, my turn for the mix up. What? I'm plus. Whoa. That was awkward. Now I remember. I thought you were talking about today. Holy shit, this is laggy. Holy shit, we're fucked. We're fucking fucked. I did not mean to do that. We are fucked. It ain't
my input completely there, Jesus! I pressed V trigger 3 times and nothing came out! Again, it ate my fear! We're fucked! This is unplayable! We're fucked! Like, there goes our points. There goes our fucking points. Holy shit! Are we one and done in this, guys? Is this gonna be the diamond match? This is how we get it from this? Shit, I'm using V-Skill 1. Uh-oh. It looked like he was thinking about it. He was like, wait a second, he's got V-Trigger. Ah, fuck it anyways. That's literally what happened. You saw the hesitation. He knew he was gonna die. He knew. He was like, fuck it. We did it. It's over. It's finally over. He didn't hit rematch. He was waiting for me to do it first. Yeah, fuck this.